This is a Pinball News production.
Oh, One down there in the corner, I was thinking John Belushi, and I googled him, and he used to do this raise his eyebrow thing, you know, I can't do that, you know, but those were all, like, went by the wayside. Now you can do the next slide. Okay, so at the very beginning, I think Pat was working on a Whitewood. I couldn't look at the Whitewood. I was living in Illinois at the time. I live in Tennessee now, so I could go over and check things out. But he did send me a playfield drawing, so that's what I was working from. And when I start a playfield, it's my philosophy to solve problems in what I call the heart of the playfield. I think it's more wire. And I consider this area above the flippers valuable real estate. And I'm always nervous until I solve that. So this is where I start all the time. So I had, honestly, it wasn't one city. I just started to